like, you know, how to invest in their students so that they can actually shine.
So much for working with the kids during this pandemic.